behind the cage, Vilgrain. Vilgrain centers it. It gets to the side of the cage and then is pinned by XLB. He'll hang on. Now Vilgrain and Richie will go behind the cage. Vilgrain in his first fight as a devil, hammering with a big right, and down goes Richie. And the linesman will jump in. That actually didn't connect, but it certainly looked good. A big swooping right hand by Vilgrain. And the crowd on his feet here is they think he won the fight, and he did, although it wasn't much of one.
But Vilgrain will almost double his penalty minute output in his games in Utica. He had 6 penalty minutes in 11 games, obviously no majors, and he got the body slam early in the fight, so that was when
out of the play.